Good morning and welcome back. Tis the season for lots of holiday parties. This morning, tips on how to navigate company parties and family gatherings while in alcohol recovery. We're kicking off a two-part series. Nell Hurley is with Hazelden Betty Ford Foundation. Welcome and happy holidays to you.
Thanks.
You know, I was thinking about this earlier this morning, and this really is a dialogue, not just for people who are in recovery, but their loved ones. What to do around people who are.
Right.
If you're throwing a party, do you put out alcoholic beverages for people who are either just beginning? Maybe it probably depends on how far along they are, I would assume. Mm-hmm. But this is really a dialogue between two people or more.
Right. It's really important to think about this issue both from the perspective of someone who might be in early recovery, who is trying to navigate the holiday season and going to family parties or maybe even office parties and being around alcohol in early stages of recovery. But also, if you are a person who's hosting a holiday party, to be mindful that drinking is not healthy for every person out there. So it's important to have other options for people. There's great recipes that you can find online for some non-alcoholic beverages, and to just kind of normalize it for people who might, you know, want to connect with their coworkers and families and neighbors during this joyful holiday season, but they don't want to drink.
I think normalize is a really great word. And it's not for people who are not in recovery. They don't necessarily have to avoid the alcohol themselves, but just be cognizant.
Exactly. Yeah. It really does you know, make for a more comfortable and welcoming atmosphere for everyone involved.
Because there is going to be temptation, perhaps, for those who are in it.
Yeah, the holidays are, you know, it can be a joyful time, but it's also a very busy time of year. And with busyness comes more stress. For people who struggle with alcohol or any other substance use disorder, stress can make for a vulnerable time. So if you are in early recovery, it's really important to just be mindful of that and kind of think through what you're doing during the holiday season.
Right now we're looking at footage of, I'm assuming it was a holiday party. And we're not saying to avoid those holiday parties, but just know your limits.
Yeah, not necessarily avoid them. I mean, it's, you know, it's of course up to every individual.
Right.
Some people might want to, if they're in early recovery, they might
and
want
that's
to
totally
avoid
respectable.
Holiday parties where there's alcohol this year until they get a little bit more comfortable. But it's okay to go to your office parties or other holiday parties where there's alcohol as long as you have a plan and as long as you're prepared for triggers or temptations should they arise. So there's some really simple things that people can do to kind of prepare themselves for that. One is to make sure that you always have an exit strategy.
Right.
So if you're not feeling comfortable or you're feeling overwhelmed or starting to have cravings or something like that, you can leave when you need to leave. So drive yourself to the party or make sure that you have a ride or a way to get away if you need to. The other thing to do is to just keep a drink in your hand, a glass of water or a soda or something like that, so that people won't necessarily be offering you an alcoholic beverage if if you have something in your hand rather than being empty-handed. Another thing that is very simple, but sometimes people don't think about it or they sort of worry about it, is that it's okay to just say no thank you if somebody offers you a drink.
Awesome. Nell, great tips. Thank you so much. And tomorrow, ways to help family members who return home for the holidays and are struggling with alcohol or other drugs. For help, you can call the Hazelden Betty Ford Foundation at 866-261-3734. Of course, we'll put all of this information on care11.com after the show. You'll find us under the Shows tab at the top of our homepage.